Many famous people are buried here, including William Ellery, who's right inside the gate right here. He's in the tomb right there at the end. Ellery signed the Declaration of Independence. He also served in the Continental Congress and other positions early United States.